fucking die, and we're all fucking here, and we're all fucking family. So let's have some fun, because this show takes place on the stolen lands of the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation. Sovereignty never ceded, but rock and roll will never be defeated. death their room. Like watching church in school. Shelters and animal welfare. We've raised $54,000 so far, and we can't fucking do it without each and every one of you. Thank you to Evelyn, thank you to Gaz doing sound, cheers to the Myths, cheers to Garlic Nun, and honestly, on behalf of our furry friends, thanks so much to all of you crew. We fucking love you. Cheers, gang.
Complete opinions, cause you're thinking the way. We shake it.
body to the kicking for pain. Someone say a bunch of shit and you don't know I'm not a legend. You never began to. And all you ever do is popularity, I'm not in a winter burning. Never standing by a second under curtain for the credit. Bingles, posse, puppet, parrot. Thanks for hanging out, thanks for coming down early. Cheers again to the Miss. Thanks for calling out for having us, because everyone, please give it up for the Evelyn man. All I had to do was sit at home and hang out with my dog. I didn't have to save a fucking business. These whole fuckers here, they saved the business and that gives us somewhere to party. So please, give it up for Nick and all the Evelyn crew. We'll be right back.
just a fucking children. President of the war, the twice as growing people's monster. Patriarchal society, we still attach a blessing. The real retribution for a piece of conversation. We'll be right back. Nothing but joy, war is a community. Focus in nobility, catch up to my brutality. Same height, the same place, we can't play with arms and say. Tired of your lying ways and all the toxic shit you say.
I know where they can dish it. I'm gonna go.
this fucking way. Wait. This fucking way. Do you stand up against intolerance and bigotry? Will you be an advocate for societal change? Are you a representative of freedom and equality? Or is your existence just a fucking lies?
What are you doing? You're a bitch, it's dark.